Greetings from Kraków, ósme prywatne akademickie liceum ogólnokształcące. As I said many times, the students' exchanges are the great opportunities to broaden knowledge of different culture, different tradition, different habits, to develop educational, global educational issues such as leadership and learning for tomorrow's world.
Our wonderful school takes part in a wide range of international exchange programs. For example, we have the possibility to take part in exchange programs with California, Florida, Washington, Norway, India, and many more. During those exchanges, we have the unique possibility to become accustomed with many different cultures by living with our host families. We learn how to work in large group projects and how to publicly speak in front of other exchange students. Before every exchange, we prepare a creative form of artistical expression with which we present our cultures to other exchange students. This allows us to widen our horizons of creative and critical thinking. Taking part in our school's exchange programs allows us to meet people from all over the globe and establish relationships that last for a very long time. On top of that, we acquire a unique skill set that does come in handy in day-to-day life. These exchanges allow us to fulfill our dreams of traveling and establishing deeper friendships within the students of our school. As Polish citizens, we have the honor of being Polish ambassadors, and as IB students, we have the responsibility of becoming the leaders of tomorrow.
Hi, my name is Matilda, and I'm a graduate of 8th private academic high school in Kraków, Poland. I was lucky enough to participate in 3 of them, 2 in the United States and 1 in India. If you ask me what I gained through participation in those exchanges program, I would answer I became more resourceful, more open-minded, my language improved, I gained experience that I couldn't get elsewhere, so I could put that into my CV and get my first dream job, get into my dream studies and just be myself. I also made some international friendships that I still have. So if you have a chance to apply for a program like this, don't think too much, just apply. Have fun and have an adventure of your life.
Hi, my name is Zanab. I'm a student at Broadrun High School and I've been a part of the summit for the past 4 years and I've hosted a delegate for the past 3. Last year we had Czech Republic, Bosnia, Pakistan and Poland come to Broadrun. It was definitely one of my favorite years in terms of hosting and the people there, because we really created a tight-knit community within ourselves. We were all very supportive of one another. We were well connected, and the point of the summit is, you know, to come together. Definitely one of my favorite memories from the summit was when we would go on field trips. We were riding buses and we would either me or another Broadrun student would bring our speaker, we connected, and we just blast music throughout the entire ride, because I think music is a universal language.
I'm so thankful that Anya and Anielka stayed with us during the summit. They were amazing guests. They were so nice. I loved hearing about their family and like what life is like for them. It was such an interesting experience and I got to learn so much. Some of my favorite experiences were definitely the Lion Country Safari. We went there on one of the first days. Even though it was raining, we still had a lot of fun. And also the Miami Heat game. That was so cool. Such a cool experience that we all got to do together. So I really enjoyed the summit. I really enjoyed having you guys as guests. That was amazing.
I would want to thank our headmaster, Mr. Jerzy Waligula, for the possibility of taking part in these exchanges, and Mrs. Anna Krzemińska-Kaczyńska for the help in the organization of these exchanges.